first half by the Milwaukee Bucks at both ends of the floor. Michelle Jordan, Chauncey, and the crew from the studio chopping it up for you. A 7 second difference between the shot and game clock, and the building is lit. Now to South Front. Well, the goal from downtown.
Blocking foul. You know what I said about that? You're a coach. They had two guys on him, and all you had to do was just step on the out of bounds line, and that would have been a charge. But instead, you give him daylight, even though you had the perfect chance of trapping there. Was the foul?
I fouled the kid. Morris to inbound. Plenty of time here. Morris goes with it. Partially blocked. And Monroe, will it count? We're going to count it, and by rule, then we'll go to the monitor and review it. Our official Scott Boswell's on the board, and Courtney Kirkland discussing it. One more look underneath.
Now, Monroe has been a beast here. He's done a terrific job on the offensive glass.
NBA first round on ESPN.